You did. Yeah, we back with another react, and you already know what to do. Hit the like button, the subscribe button, and let's get right into it. So, NLE Choppa dropped a music video with his artist called Geno2x. It's called Kickback. You know what I'm saying? Only reason I'm going to be truthful with you. Only reason I'm reacting to this because I seen a snippet, and they did the scene from my favorite movie, Menace to Society. So I definitely want to see how that was orchestrated in the music video. So, fuck it, man. You know, nigga been snapping lately. You feel me? So, I mean, fuck it. We gonna get right into it. All right? Fuck it. Alright, so they got it similar, you know. I see that NLE Loc Dawg, you know what I'm saying? Geno2x, Kane. But I don't think Kane wore them shoes, dog. And the shirt is a little tad different. But hey, we get
still
it.
Still fan center. I came for nothing for real. Like this shit be out of zone, no count. Aye. Big 40 on me in the kickback, make nigga get back, turn nigga ass to a Kit Kat. We ain't really trying to come and chit chat, two block me.
Huh? Kit Pat. Hold up. Kit back, turn the nigga into a Kit Kat. Oh no, that nigga said some shit.
Aye. Big 40 on me in the kickback, make nigga get back, turn nigga ass to a Kit Kat. We ain't really trying to come and
turn the nigga ass to a Kit Kat. How you turn his ass to a Kit Kat? Snap him half, eh? Yeah. See, y'all don't get it. Y'all don't get this shit, man. Y'all gotta have y'all ears to the streets to know this shit, dog. Y'all gotta know this shit. Or else you gonna be lost.
Chit chat, two block, mid-match, this here, I'ma eat that. I been on the block with a brick set, kiss another pound, come flip that. Told my ass, sit back, told the hood, I'ma get him rich quick. Fucking on the rich bitch, still got some niggas on the eat.
Fucking on the rich bitch. Y'all know how that feels to fuck on a bridge, bitch, huh? I don't need her. I don't need her. You know what I'm saying? But hey, you know, apparently he knows how that goes. And then you see right here, see, you guys don't see, if y'all may be too young to even watch the movie or don't even know if that movie even exists. But this is the part where Loc Dawg had motherfucking, the nigga was like, the Asian dude, you know what I'm saying? He was like, I feel sorry for your mama. You feel sorry for who? Just get out. You feel sorry for who? Every time I come in the store, you fucking with me, this is that. You know what I'm saying? Just get out. Pow, pow, pow. You feel me? Like, nigga jumped over the counter, aired his ass out on the floor. Pow, pow, pow. You know what I'm saying? But y'all gotta watch the movie. I can't even tell you guys all that shit. That movie fired in the motherfucker, bro. You feel me? Only y'all can watch that shit. And you be the judge of it. They ain't done it so far? I gotta see. Did they nail it so far? Probably. I gotta see.
Sitting in the house smoking endo, men bullet kick though, trapping out the board with a window. Big wood, no blow, big smoke, had to get it quick though. Why I bet it all on 10-4. Took a nigga scrap, got a shit snatch. Boy, you want some get back, shoulda been fixed like you with that.
Huh? You trying to get some get back shit and never been flexing like you with that. And that's where y'all niggas fuck up at. Y'all niggas sit there and flex, all this do, you know what I'm saying? Acting like y'all really tough like that. You feel me? And y'all really not. When that pressure come to apply, bro, y'all ain't gonna do shit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all ain't gonna do shit. Real shit.
10-4, take a nigga scrap, got a shit snatch, boy, you want some.
And he took your strap. Nigga. He ain't gonna get your shit back. Nigga. Listen, these niggas here, boy. Don't let nobody. I don't give a fuck if you registered or not.
You got clean right there.
Don't let nobody. I don't give a fuck. Nobody. Even your closest homeboys. You feel me? Asking to hold the strap or letting them see the strap and shit, dog. You feel me? Cause 9 times out of 10, you ain't getting that shit back. For real.
Get back, shoulda been fixed like you with that. Never cap, only stay big fast. Gang got big rats. Have a nigga asking for a big bag. Damn, I'm feeling like Nino. Taking nigga shit off a perk, now I'm Debo. Four down, man, I ain't trying to reload. I hit him with the 50, gotta find him like he Nemo. All I do is ball, chemo. Throw up the switch, man.
I said, all I do is ball, chemo. See, I don't be catching this shit. Ball, chemo. Wordplay, ball. No, you guys don't get it. I sort of don't get it neither, but I kind of get it. But listen, I'll be hearing though. I'll be hearing.
Made it glit like a Chico. She sucked the dick with suspicion, she a freak ho. I made your bitch eat the dick in me deep though. We got chopstick, mopstick, Glock shit. Hit a pussy nigga with the drop key.
I like bruh flow though. I fucks with his flow, you feel me? But he still got some developing to do, you feel me? Like, I see the way he's going with it. Like, he wants to be versatile. But, you know, bruh, you know what I'm saying? You still, you gotta surround yourself with some people that's going to teach you that. You know what I'm saying? NLE, you know what I'm saying? People say he only got one style. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all honestly listen to that nigga very versatile. But him, if he stays around long enough and get features from motherfuckers and he does different shit, granted, I promise you, this nigga's gonna be like the next motherfucking, who can I say that I can compare to him? In that street mentality, cause I don't even put Jay-Z in that street mentality shit. I say he could be like another Nas, truth be told. If he actually finds himself and find what he's on and this and that, he definitely could be another Nas. You know what I'm saying? It's just like he's gonna have to put in like a solid 3-4 years of work. You feel me?
Sad part quick, foot they let hope with the bitch on the block lit. Still trying to slide on the off shit. Niggas be high and they know we gon' pop shit. Shoot like I'm hard and pop off like a rocket. Know it's for 12, they still can't stop shit. Big 40 on me in the kickback, make nigga get back. Turn nigga ass to a Kit Kat. We ain't really trying to come and chit chat. 2 block mid-match, still see ya up, I'ma hit that. I been on the block with a brick set. Catch another pound, cut, flip that. Told my ass sit back. Told the hood, I'ma get rich quick. Fucking on the rich bitch, still got some niggas on the hit. Chillin' in the house, smoking endo. Me and bullet kick though, trapping out the boy with a window. Big wood, no, he blow big smoke. Had to get it quick though.
I feel like he could be another Bootsy. And I'm not talking about this Bootsy now, but I'm talking about Bootsy back then. You know? The we gon' show the world type of Bootsy, you feel me? That savage like Bootsy, you feel me? You feel me? I feel like he's gonna be that shit. You feel me? Fuck what I said, you know what I'm saying? He ain't gonna be a Nas, he can be a Bootsy. You feel me? When Bootsy was out there like hits after hits after hits type of shit.
Why I bet it all on 10-4. Took a nigga scrap, got a shit snatched. Know you want some get back, shoulda been flexed like you with that. Never cap, only stay big fast. Gang got big rats, have a nigga ask for a big bag.
When I up, make him get back. Shoot, make him sit down. Know you want your lick back. So we lift his tongue out. Riding with a Big Mac. Like we giving plates out. Pull up to your steak out. Shake the whole house. Knock your brother off the couch. Knock your mom out the blouse. When I
Huh? Oh, y'all ain't hearing this nigga. What is he saying? Come on.
With a Big Mac, like we're giving plates out. Pull up to your steak out. Shake the whole house. Knock your brother off the couch. Knock your mama out of the house. When I shoot, hit everything. Bystanders better watch out. 300 black out and knock your whole back out. We do them like Ricky.
300 back. Come on. What'd he say? That shit knock your whole back out? What the fuck? And y'all can't tell me, bro, it's slide, bro. Like, come on. I respect this nigga a lot more when he finally figured out what his ordeal flow is. You feel me? And how he can switch it up. You feel me? Like, come on now. Y'all gotta get this nigga props, dog. Like, real shit.
Blouse when I shoot, hit everything. Bystanders better watch out. 300 black out and knock your whole back out. We do him like Ricky if he try to bail out. We hard on the out. Check the score with some.
We do him like Ricky if he try to bail out. And yet again, y'all the young motherfuckers. I'm only 26. But y'all young motherfuckers that be 15, 16, 17, 18. And don't know shit about motherfucking boys in the hood, nigga. And y'all say y'all on the block, bro. You don't know this classic, bro. I bet y'all niggas watching Superfly and shit. You feel me? But y'all don't know no hood classics like Paid in Full and shit, bro. Boys in the Hood, Juice. You feel me? Motherfucking motherfucking, man, listen, man, I don't even want to get into all that, bro. Listen, how Ricky got done, that famous meme once upon a time, Ricky! Y'all don't know nothing about that, bro. Y'all just now getting put on the shit like that, you feel me? Come on, man. Y'all don't even know what he talking about.
Blow out, I'm hard on my director friend and my bro house. I'm low down, slow down, players gon' go down. Dump the whole clip in the whip, make it spin round. I shoot up the school in the playground. You make the wrong move and I'm dumping the tool until I see you oozing. Call him out the rebound. Bitch, you on me in the kickback. Make nigga get back, turn nigga ass to a Kit Kat. When you really trying to come and chit-chat. Two block, mid-match, DC up, I'm a idiot. I been on the block with a brick set. Kiss another pound, cut, flip that. Told my ass, sit back. Told the hood, I'ma get rich quick. Fucking on the rich, bitch, then got some niggas on the east. I chilling in the house, smoking endo.
They turnt though. Y'all can't lie. They turnt. Nigga staying on his mama table. Come on, man. Granted, he can buy his mama a new table. That ain't nothing though. But my mama beat my ass.
Smoke had to get it quick though.
To this day. And I'm older than this nigga. I stand on my mama table. Oh yeah. Ain't no sparing me. Fuck him. You stand on my table for a music video? Hell nah, she ain't gonna go for that.
Why I bet it all on 10-4? Took a nigga scrap, got a shit snatch. Know you want some get back, shoulda been flexed like you with that. Never cap, only stay big fast. Gang got big rats, have a nigga ask for a get back. Aye.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. I feel like bruh definitely needs some improvement. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, this is rookie year, you feel me? My dog just not getting his foot in the dough. You feel me? So I'm not going to knock him for that. You feel me? But like I said, he would definitely be the next, like, Bootsy. Like, younger Bootsy. You feel me? Like, when Bootsy, prime Bootsy. You feel me? That's how I feel. Bootsy before he went to prison Bootsy. You feel me? I feel it. I see potential. Trust me. I see potential. NLE always doing his shit. You feel me? And like I said, dude, he just doing what he needs to do for his label, man. You feel me? All in all, man, definitely a good music video. I was expecting more. I thought they was going to hit the scene where they ran out of stone and shit, you know, like from the movie. You feel me? But it's similar. But if you gonna do it all the way, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Do it all the way. But all in all, man, that's pretty much it, man. You guys go ahead, like, subscribe. An original video will be in the bio or description. My bad, description. And, yeah, we out this bitch. You dig?